Now that we've seen some of the local culture, let's check out the beach culture.